Good morning, everybody. This is the PBL presentation phase 2, and our title is Online Research Portal. The members are Manoj, Ashwin, Chirasya, and myself, Aishwarya, under the guidance of Shanti ma'am, and our batch number is 8. These all are the contents which we have included in the phase 2. Let us start with the introduction. The purpose of online research portal is to reduce the time of finding required information for researchers, which is difficult as the information or the research resources which will be located on internet at different sites. As we have seen while doing the PBL project, we will be not knowing what all are the topics others have taken or what they are doing. Even while searching the topics also, we have found it difficult because we will be not knowing any topics what our seniors have done or the juniors have done, and we will be having confusion if they have done also till what level they have done. This portal help us if they have uploaded the done project to this portal. We'll be knowing to what level they have done, or further if we want to develop the project, we can download that, update the project till what we want, and we can update back to the portal. So this portal provide you to store and download the information or the resources. Few of the areas which will be incorporated are given below. Navigating to information. This portal responds to user screen size and are optimized for mobile, but also contains ideal user experience elements to make it easy to navigate. Uploading research discoveries and access to information. Researchers can search and discover the right information of the content for their work. As I told, they can even download the project, update it, and upload back to the project. The thing which the download and upload thing, we can even do in the portal itself. And the authentication is for security. So the motivation is, currently there is a large movement in the development for web application and improve current methods for conducting projects. As with any project, this effort is difficult without an information at your fingertips. A well-designed web application is a large improvement over the current methods of managing project files and allow quick responses to upper management requests for information used to make project decisions. The new system would benefit the user for maintaining the project records. Additionally, user can download the stored projects, make changes, and upload it back to the portal. This reduces the time of searching the project information from the internet. This is the proposed system. So here, the user has to log in to the portal before he has to create or upload or create teams. And if after logging in, he can even upload or create the team. After uploading the project, he can even comment to the project, and after creating the teams, they can manage the project. This is the proposed system which we have done in this PBL.
Good morning. Coming to the problem statement, this project has been taken from Smart India Hackathon. Project statement number is KB141. The Act of Research sets the course for the development of any product or service. Without any comprehensive research, all stages that follow in research activities could be greatly affected. Finding the required information for research can be difficult, as the sources and information on the internet and otherwise are often located in dispersed places, and accessing the right content can be time consuming. In this context, A single state research portal is needed to be designed in a manner that it can serve as one-stop research portal for all the state universities and colleges comprising the essential areas or parameters. Relevance to society. The portal is built mainly from the students' point of view. Students will be able to find projects similar to their ideas, which will be easy for their further development of their work. By the collection of projects in one portal reduces the searching time of project ideas for students. Our collection may offer users access to various publisher or researcher platforms or portals that all have varying requirements for authentication. Document management. Then it provides platform for team to store all project related files in one place. Project portal will help user to have access to another project. Tools used in this project. For front-end, HTML, CSS and JavaScript. PostgreSQL is used for back-end. Django framework has been used. Hardware requirement is processor Intel Core i3, RAM 4GB, system type is 4-bit operating system. Methodology. Online research portal is a web application. Basically, user needs to register to the portal. As user registers, verification will be done in the database. Now, user can log in into the portal. User details will get authenticated in the database based on the condition that user cannot log in without registration. Once the user logged in into the portal, he can view, download, upload projects. He can even create his own team to make his work easier. User can create new project, manage the details related to project, and finally publish the project. Manoj will continue with the demo.
Hi, this is the working demo of our project. This is the landing page of our project, and user can get into this landing page through this URL. Once he get into this page, he can view all the projects which have been uploaded by the other users. And if he is interested in any project, he can download the project by clicking on the project name, or he can click on the download button, which is present here, or you can click on the project title and you can view all the details related to that project. If he is interested in the work of the particular user, you can click on the username. It will list all the projects which are done by the particular user, and he can download them there without needing to be logging in. If he wants to comment on the project which he has downloaded, then he has to create an account for that. Where this is the page where he can create his account. After creating an account, he should log in, and this is where he can log in. After providing with the credentials, it will authenticate the user and it will land him to the home page of the user. And this is the place where he can update his profile. And he can provide his GitHub account, and all the repositories which are present in his GitHub account will be shown here, will be displayed here. And he need not go to the GitHub account to download his repository. From here only he can download it. Not only is all the other users who had provided us with their GitHub account will be, all those projects will be displayed here. will be displayed here. If you want to upload any project which he has done, he can do it through create new post. Here he can upload the project whatever he has done, and we are providing an option of creating a team. In here he can create a team where he can manage all the where you can manage all the files and projects related to that, all the files related to that project. And you can create a team by going to create new team. Here you can create a team and project name and upload. If that project contains any files, you can upload it here, and you can select the members who are working on that project and create a new team. And you can make the project private or public. If he makes public, then that project will be listed here. If he makes it as private, then that project will be listed under my projects, where it will be listed only to those who might be a leader or a members of that project, and they can view the project. So this is the project. They can view the project. These are the files which have been uploaded to that project. Only the leader has the authority to delete the project files which have been uploaded by the members of that project. And members have the authority to only upload the project, but they don't have authority to delete the project. As you can see here, root one is a leader of this project. So either you can delete or upload a file, and even you can delete a project from here itself. As you can see here, root one is a member. Only he can upload, but he cannot delete the file, and even he can comment if any bugs are present in the project. That's all. I request Ashwin to take over the rest of the things.
Thank you, Manoj. I'm here to conclude of lots of problems in coping with latest ideas in market. So this portal provides with a basic idea of the developing project, where you can download related project based on your idea and make changes accordingly. It's not mandatory to upload the updated project into the portal. At the same time, if you want to showcase your project, you can upload it here. It will help further for our juniors for the development of our project. Thank you.